bit closer to the man of God than we would be with you. I believe if you heard the young man a while ago about being called, many are called, but you're chosen. I preached on that Wednesday night, and it's still sticking with me. What we need to do, find our calling. Get in it, make your calling and your election sure. Because this is what's going to please God, because He called you for a certain purpose. And I believe He called this group. We must be, we've been together since 1991.
Oh!
And if God don't come, I'll be here 3,000. But I've asked God to let me be able to play as long as I'm here. And let me be able to play with the anointing of God. The anointing that destroys the guilt of Satan. And if I see July, not if, when I see July the 23rd, I'll see my 84th birthday.
Glory!
Do called when the redeemed are coming home.
thing is, he put on here, bluegrass musicians don't know a thing about chords. They learn a few chords by April. So we'll play it too cheap.
What my life's all about. You know God ain't dead?
That's right.
I said, of course I do. I said, but he's not nervous, is he? Not this nervous. So he'll be able to do one for the kids. Called the Lighthouse.
Thank you.
the anointed is.
That's right.
Because the anointing destroys the yoke of Satan. I heard people say to break it, if you break it, it can come back. But if you destroy it, it can't come back. That's what God expects. Destroy. Take our authority over Satan. Now, Jesus, you gave us the power. I'm going to try to preach to you, but I have to, when the thing I have to say something, I guess it's the God that's within me. And that's our hope for glory. Some of the hope for glory that Jesus has finished. But I love it. I know I'm touching somebody when I begin to feel the anointing we're seeing. It's touching somebody. So if you should be able to watch, that's the feet of God. That's where we belong. Let's go a little fast. Mm-hmm. picking the right one. You know, God has so many different things that touch your heart. I like to reminisce every now and then, go back home. The days that I spent there, and the time that I had, there's August the 9th. About talking about wanting to be with Jesus. Well, I'm ready. Everybody wants to die, go to heaven, but nobody wants to die. But we do songs about nature, God, the fact that every word of them. And back up in the mountains, Brother Reagan, relate to this, back up in those hills of West Virginia, North Carolina, Virginia. There's the prettiest timber that you've ever seen, different kinds, different things. And I believe the strongest tree would be like a Christian really sold out. When the hard times come, they can stand the test. And so I think the white oak tree. And so some person wrote a song and we picked it up a little bit. Maybe we can do it. White oak tree.
Bible.